Happy half day, Wildcats. Today is Monday, November 23rd, Happy National Cashew Day. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America,
to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
A moment of silence. Please be seated. Toys are now being collected for local military families. The collection box is near the entrance to the school. Please donate a new unwrapped toy and bring a smile to a military child this holiday season. Any questions, please reach out to Elise Pugliafico. Now to Anthony for the weather.
Hello, and welcome back to Weekday Weather with Anthony, but there's only one weekday because I'm not doing it on Friday. Anyways, today it's going to be rain and thunder with 60 degrees, and the low is going to be 32. Tomorrow it's going to be cold, 44 degrees, sunny, low's going to be 24. Wednesday, conditions start to deteriorate. It's going to be cloudy, high of 50, low of 49. Thursday, so Thanksgiving, a storm is going to bring us a soggy Thanksgiving this year. It's going to be raining, 59, 46. It may not be raining all day, just what I got. And Friday, it's going to be 56 with a low of 41 and mostly cloudy. And that's all for me.
Thank you, Anthony, and thank you for letting us know that it's going to be raining Thanksgiving. Please remember to pick up your bag of remote meals as you leave for the weekend. We will have two distribution times today, one for the middle school at 11 and one again at the high school at 2. And finally, a happy birthday to Ryan Estrella and Lillian No. That's all for the announcements today. On behalf of Chance, myself, and the morning crew, have a great day.